Okay, good work. Great pass. Behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. Push. Try to stay with them. They might make a mistake and we could still regain the position. And that's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
So as they climb out of the Carlin team are ready and waiting to celebrate a thoroughly deserved win. Tell me, Davide, what was the key to this success?
Although the Formula 2 car are all the same spec, the winner just looked better out there. It would have been a combination of getting those tires up to run the temperature faster and driving to the condition on track. They made it look easy out there today.
As we can see, it's time for the podium, and I can see the Carlin team underneath our commentary box going crazy as their driver walks out. It was a great win, and it means a great deal to this team. Now, Davide Valsecchi, let me ask you, who is your driver of the day?
Let's give it to Felipe Drugovic. That was a quality drive from start to finish. He can be proud of that one.
And after all that excitement, I think it's time for a lie down. Thanks for joining us, and we'll see you when Formula 2 returns.